University of Pisa is one of the oldest universities in the world. Has been founded in 1343. In the last few years, university has developed a data center infrastructure, 4 data centers distributed in the town, and developing a big data centers outside of the town, where it moved all the computing infrastructure. So now the data centers hosts around 25K cores, computing cores, hundreds of GPUs and petabytes of storage, all devoted to the HPC and cloud infrastructure. We have an incredible quantity of workloads starting from traditional HPC, from engineering or physics. We were looking for a new platform that was high performance but flexible to satisfy all our needs. One of the things that we love about vast data solution is the scalability of the solution and the easiness of how you scale the solution, either for performance or for quantity of data. One of the main production platform that is based on vast data solution is our NVIDIA DGX cluster. Typically the NVIDIA cluster is used for AI workloads, HPC workloads like drug development and drug virtual testing, to finish to CFD. Vast was perfectly integrated inside the NVIDIA solution. The benefit that we had from the implementation of vast data solution was performance, the best performance that we have ever achieved on a data platform, flexibility in the sense that we can provide storage solution in different ways and in different world. And last but not least, the pricing, because the vast pricing is quite clear. You don't have surprise and you know what you buy.